shelter your food. And wash the vegetables properly, 3 times a week.
Isabella, what are you doing in the kitchen? Father had given express commands that you should not do anything around the palace as long as the ghost grants you life. Do you want to kill yourself?
No, my son. I'm only carrying out the orders of Prince Ifeanyi that I organize a banquet for him and a very special guest. Don't bother yourself. I'll be fine.
What are you talking about? Ifeanyi knows about Father's commands because of your health. Why would he do this to you, knowing your health condition?
My son, don't be mad at your brother. He's just a young man with too much anger.
I don't care about his anger. If he has anger, he should invest in the right place, not on you. Oh God, help me. I'm going to kill Ifeanyi.
No, my son, please. That will be a very wrong step. You see, he's a prince, and I am a servant in this palace. It's my duty to serve him. I want to do this for him, to serve as a lesson to him, that my services to him do not in any way make me a lesser human. The fact remains that as long as we live in this world, we all cannot be of the same level in life. Someone must serve and the other lead. But wherever we find ourselves, we should thank the gods and be grateful to them for granting us life. And instead of complaining, we should seek out ways to use whatever position we have in life to contribute our own quota in making the world a better place.
I'm still going to tell Father about this. There is no way Ifeanyi is going to get away with this. No way.
No, my prince. If you have regards for me, you wouldn't do any such thing. You're such a noble man. Not because you were given something more special than your younger brother. You're noble because you have regards for people, no matter their stations before you. And I want you to keep it up. Because someday, you'll become the greatest king of this kingdom.
There's no problem, Isabella. But please, please. Don't kill yourself.
That's all right, my dear. Like I told you, I'll be fine.